There's plenty in this life and in our times to be anxious about. International turmoil, political strife at home, and personal concerns about health, financial stability, family life, and relationships can fill one with dread. I'm Father Stephen Kelly from St. John's Church, next to Comerica Park. We invite you to join us this Sunday at 10 a.m., before the Tigers game, for beautiful worship in the traditional English cathedral style. This Sunday, we hear the words of Jesus when he tells us not to be anxious about things like what we shall eat, drink, or wear, and by extension, the bigger things as well. Jesus calls us to put first things first, seek the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and we will find our needs supplied, often in ways we never anticipated. Trust is a wonderful gift of faith. St. John's is located at the corner of I-75 and Woodward Avenue, next to Comerica Park. For more information, go to stjohnsdetroit.org. St. John's Detroit, worth the trip downtown every Sunday.